now this is going to be very, very different because we're now adding enemies. Now we're not going to do any coding or anything, but let's just say we want to add zombies to our games. Now, here's the deal. Most of these are not going to work, so you want to be very, very mindful of what type of characters you add to your game. So let's see. We got ice zombie. We got fire zombie. Let's go ahead and just add a fire zombie. And matter of fact, let's go ahead and add him to our, I'm going to add him to my conveyor belt, and let's see what he does. Hopefully he doesn't fall down or anything. Oh, he fell. Okay, there he is. Now I see him. Oh, gosh. Two wipeouts. I'm coming for you. Don't worry, big guy. Oh, he's coming after me, guys. Oh, gosh. Ah! Oh, he's coming after me. Oh, no, he's coming after me. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay, that's one enemy, a fire zombie. Does anybody want to see what the ice zombie does? Because here is the ice zombie. And we're going to put him right here, and let's see what the ice zombie does, because this is gonna be like very, very interesting. Okay. Where are you? Okay. Oh God, whoa, no. Ah, he got me. Oh. Okay, so the ice zombie and the fire zombie, that's working perfectly. Let's see if we can add a regular zombie. Oh, we got two of them now. Let's not use these. Let's see what we can use. A demon zombie. Ooh, let's see what a demon zombie does. And they both died. Okay, come and get me. Okay, I'll stop. Oh, God. All right. So I have finally added zombie enemies to my game. And to make it more cool and interesting, I can just put this sign right here. It says zombie area. Maybe not. But yeah, that's one way you can add enemies to your game. Working enemies like the ice zombie, the demon zombie, and the fire zombie.
Be sure to join Tech Dev Academy's workshops and camps, and also read some great articles on their blog page.